Alright guys, what's going on? It's Fresh is back with a brand new video today. And if you're wondering why I'm wearing this coat and this thing on my head, I'm going for something new, okay? I'm a 17-year-old boy and I'm different. I wish that was ready. But today I've got a very short but funny video in store for you. Because today we're going to be taking a look back at one of the gems on this channel, okay? If you're blind and by accident you clicked on this and you haven't seen the title, we're going to be talking about Timmy Thicc. If you don't know who that is, it's a kid that was like famous 2 years ago because he got a big ass. And damn, that boy made me hungry. But before we get into it, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. It always helps me out and it makes me feel good. I think I've said that in the last 3 videos. So please do that, and without further ado, let's get straight into the video. So, I recently found out that Timmy Thicc has a YouTube channel called Timmy Thicc. He's got 2,000 subscribers, you know, double what I have. And his videos are very strange. It seems to all just be videos of him twerking. I'm surprised he hasn't been terminated yet because, you know, YouTube is very tight-assed about these kind of things. But, you know, I feel lucky that he isn't terminated because now I have some entertainment. So I decided we should look at some of these videos. They're all like 10 seconds long, so I don't have a lot to work with. But we'll make it work.
The world on drugs. $1,000 place. Fine China. Shorty like a $1,000 plate. Fine China. Tell her that she beautiful every day. I remind her. I jump in her pussy like a
I have no idea what that was. It looked like some sort of Instagram compilation, flippogram. I don't know what the kids do nowadays. I'm totally out of the zone. With a pretty good song behind it. Fine China by Juice WRLD and Future is it's a banger, okay? I appreciate the music choice.
Back up, you could get snatched up. Dirty ass, yes, baby girl, you need to back up.
It's your Miami and I can't run my sack up. Tired ass hoes on my page trying to track up.
I feel like if Timmy gets to flex his assets, then I get a free pass to flex. This, guys, is my little box of flex material. All the stuff in here probably costs about £20, you know, $25, something like that. I think there's a micro SD card in there.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Riding on a tractor, lean all in my blood. Cheated on my baby. You can go and
I've seen a lot of shit quality videos on YouTube, mostly talking about my own channel here. I mean, the quality of these videos have me thinking that this guy's from like 2005. One thing I'm generally curious about is how he got a booty like that. Like, I do squats in the gym, okay? I can only do about 140 to 150 pounds, but I don't have a booty like that, and I doubt that Timmy goes to the gym. The only way I can explain him looking like that is if he eats a lot. But honestly, if I looked like Timmy, I wouldn't even need a girlfriend. I'd just stay at home and, do some naughty stuff. But yeah, that was pretty much it for today, guys. I said that this would be a short video. I hope you still enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Also, leave any video ideas that you have down below in the comments. And if I use it, I'll give you a shout out in the video. Make sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter so you can DM me and always keep up to date. And you know what? I'll see you guys in the next one.